El Salvador is a small country in Central America. Criminal activity there and the social insecurity that the family goes through makes it so hard for the families to provide and meet their child's needs. I grew up in a coffee farm. I was born during a very difficult time in El Salvador. Many people immigrated to the United States. When I was 5 years old, my dad was one of them. I remember that me and my two other brothers, we were so sad. Especially for myself, it was hard because I was close to my dad. I didn't understand at that time why he left, but I remember that it affected me a lot. During the years to come, I always wondering was my dad was not there, my birthdays, celebrations, events, and all that. That affected me in a way that I started to make really bad decisions. I think that was a way for me to try to get my dad's attention again. When I was almost 14 years old, something really good happened one day. It was a Sunday morning. My brother, who was the pastor at that time at the church, he talked to us about how much God loves us. We prayed, we worshiped God. He handed out our boxes. I remember two things about my box. When I opened it, it was really good, the smell that it was coming out of the box. The other thing that I remember is a box of crying. The most important thing for me that God allowed me to experience is how happy everyone was. I was happy, my friends were happy. And I remember that for a moment, God allowed me to look around the room and see the joy and happiness on our faces. How cool it was that somebody that we have never met sent us a gift. Many of us dream to go to bring the good news of Jesus Christ to people. We don't have the resources to do it. This amazing box can get us there. We can pack a box, not only with material things, we can pack it with our love, with our prayers. And we're gonna provide the local church around the world the tools that they need to go and spread that love and share the good news of Jesus Christ to the people. We all have the opportunity to pack a box, and this box will change a children's life.